and a very happy morning to all of you. And you all must be thinking, why am I wearing a raincoat? Because it is rainy season and I always like to be protected. Are you always protected? And you like to stay protected? So my friends, prevention is always better than cure. And it is very good to stay prevented from any kind of diseases, or I would very specifically say from caries. So is there anything that could help you to prevent yourself from decay or caries? Yes, there are some methods which can help you to stay protected and prevented from caries. What are they? These are called as fluoride applications and pitten-fisher sealants. Fluoride application is nothing but fluoride varnishes and gels which are applied on the teeth. This fluoride makes the enamel stronger and it helps them to stay prevented and protected from the caries. And what are pitten-fisher sealants? Pitten-fisher sealants are a form of composite filling which is done to protect the permanent molars, or what we in Hindi or Marathi call as dar. So what is done is, the pitten-fishers, that is the ups and downs which are present on the molar teeth, they are made smooth, so there is no food lodgement or sticking of the food in that surface. And because of this, they are prevented from caries. The fluoride gels and varnishes are applied from the first 6 months, or the first tooth erupted in your baby's tooth, that is for the primary teeth. And the pitten-fisher sealants are given for the permanent molars, that is from almost approximately 6 to 7 years of age. Who can apply it? Visit your dentist or any oral hygienist. We can help you to professionally apply this fluorides. Now, the other source of fluorides can be the drinking water which is supplied to you at your home. The second other source is the fluoridated toothpaste. So, use of fluoridated toothpaste twice daily is very, very important. Application of this techniques of fluoride and pitten-fisher sealants does not really mean that you should eat as many as junk foods, sweets and not brush. So it is just a form of prevention. Remember that you should always take care and maintain your teeth from your side. It is very, very important. So keep brushing twice, keep flossing, use a fluoridated mouthwash for all of you, for children, for adults, everyone. It is very, very important. Visit your dentist today and get your children protected from dental decay. And stay healthy, stay happy. Keep following my page, Monday Mornings with Mansi. Do like, comment, share and subscribe this page. And be OroFit.